You take on the intelligence community, they have six ways from Sunday of getting back at you.
The role of the intelligence community in our nation's affairs has a long history. But recently, their efforts have become sharply more prominent. But at the same time, through their hatred of Trump, the role has become more visible. Their impact on the 2016 election was profound, and at least partially understood through the FBI's counterintelligence investigation of the Trump campaign. And we know their efforts to undermine a sitting president continued for the next 4 years. But as their efforts became more visible, another problem presents itself. What happens when a nation loses all faith in the institutions that are supposed to uphold it?